We've got the entire new water plant working so far. No leaks. That's good. I'm going to turn on the water heater once it fills up. Make sure the filter and the softener is working. And then part two of this is going to be to clean up all of this craziness down here. It's kind of dark, but there is some nastiness lurking in these pipes.